Migration as a Livelihood Strategy, the Case of Internal Migration in Ghana. This article is written by two authors. First author David Dinoduin. Second author Eric Osiasabi. Contribution and originality of the study is that, this study contributes to the existing literature regarding the use of internal migration as a livelihood strategy. The paper's primary contribution is finding the main reasons for internal migration in Ghana, and also involves the use of probit which has not been used in migration studies before. Many households in Ghana experience high poverty levels and unreliable sources of income. As a strategy to reduce poverty level in Ghana, there are various decisions by individuals within the household to either migrate internally or engage in other activities that generate income. This study examines the use of internal migration as a livelihood strategy in Ghana using descriptive statistics and logit regression with data from the 2012-2013 Ghana Living Standards Survey, GLSS6. In relation to most previous empirical studies, this study provides results consistent with the economic reasons for migration in Ghana. The probit regression estimates and the use of descriptive statistics support the diversification framework of livelihoods where some internal migrants in Ghana take up multiple jobs as a means of obtaining multiple incomes. According to the findings, most migrants end up in the private informal sector at their destination places. Finally, in terms of regional distribution of internal migrants, households from the three northern regions are more likely to migrate. It is recommended that development policies of the government should be evenly distributed to ensure national development, irrespective of where one finds one's self. Education should also be promoted to ensure that migrants have some form of learning in order to obtain employment in either the semi-formal or formal sector which requires a high level of skills. Thanks for watching this video of Journal of Social Economics Research Volume 6 Issue Number 1.